It's a good league. And I didn't really expect it. I thought it wasn't going to be as good, but it definitely takes a toll on you through the season. It's crazy where hockey takes you, and I didn't think I'd end up here, but I'm glad I did.
Well, the big thing that we like is that he's got the ability with his reach. He's really strong on faceoffs, which allows us to gain possession of the puck right away rather than having to chase it to get it back. So, and he's got good vision and great composure.
Yeah, I think that the extra years of junior and then hopefully school give me an opportunity to catch up to a lot of guys that were hot out of the gate.
So where do you want to go, CAS route or NCAA? Or?
Hopefully NCAA, but if that doesn't pan out, I'd also like to go CIS. It's whatever I can manage.